And I think they got caught. I think I saw the ending today.
Yeah, for real. I think they bumped that.
Damn, bro.
I mean, after they jumped that team, what they think?
Man, when you say walking from school and you shot to your leg, what you think of somebody you knew or you just have to be in the crossfire? The yeah, man, you gotta be careful out here, man. Be careful out here. Everywhere, I don't care where you're from.
They cast their first down
here. Right. Told you they caught them at the end because they jumped into some houses.
They jumped?
Well, like, they jumped in with some houses down there. And then I think one of them, he rolled over, he was hurt for a good minute. They didn't even think.
I wasn't even so running past having somebody
from the back right there. But still, I would have done that, but that whole running or jumping off that cliff like they did, it was bold for that.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Well, that was in Houston, baby.
Comes out of the nickel.
Yeah, I could.
That was funny.
Yeah, I like to say, man, I ain't doing no claim or anything like that, man. All I like to say is you gotta be careful out here. That's the case, you know. You know, that's all I like to say, man. Shoot, to keep your head high. If you still, at least you don't hear able to even make comments. So shoot, you know, you just keep whatever situation is. It's all good.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
That dude just
jumped
over
the defense. Over. They was like, man, we don't care who behind us.
Oh, fuck that.
When they ran that nigga over,
they take the ball onto the left side of the field.
We niggas didn't even hesitate.
Second down. Offense lines up here.
Hey, Damian, man. I told you how you gonna come back, man. You can't give up, man. Can't give up, big dog.
Again, the lean on
it. Okay, run these boys over. That nigga ducking that shot down like.
Anytime you picked up a couple first downs, here's what happens. The defense starts to doubt what they're doing, but maybe more importantly, gets those big boys over there tired.
Hey, appreciate you tuning in. Beats my old man for real.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Arian Foster lined up in the backfield. They're going to stay on the ground. They'll mark him at the 29. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. It's second down and 3. Feeds him again. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
A lot of people talk about time of possession. Sometimes it's over both, but in a situation like this, where you're winning a close game in the second half, you want to control the tempo, control the clock, keep getting those first downs.
Split backfield here. The Patriots have it. And the 24.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job.
Jack Bauer, 79. You know, good young man, good young man. I'm just trying to help you out, Jack Bauer. Already, man. Already.
Now, the next down. inside the red zone, where a week ago they starred as a team.
Yeah, yeah, Shot-Town. Shot-Town, here for the year, man. I give him on that gangster. Shot-Town, Kelly. Shit. You're a hater, Florida.
Will go ground.
Texas,
picking up 3 yards. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down.
He's at all.
You've got to attack this offense. You don't want to get in there and get another score.
Beast mode, man, you can kick it up my feet anytime, big dog. He said, oh, shit.
Here's the handoff.
Hey, really, real, man. That's real talk, man. No matter how hard it is, keep it real, man.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. First and goal from the 7. He'll get it again. The tackle was made. Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense. Wasting little time. Play after play after play here on this drive. Second and goal from the 5. Another handoff right back to him.
Defense
is fired up right here, aren't they? They know it's third and goal. This game is close. They make a stop here. That is big time for their football team. Marching down the field and taking their time. This has been a long drive so far. What a drive this has been. Third pick goes from the 4. Makes the grab. Touchdown. Anytime, Jim,
already, Beast Mode, that's a good thing, man. Brother J. Bell is a cool cat, man.
Nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback looks right on the money. Touchdown pass. Slanging them keys. The Patriots with the PAT to come. Makes the PAT.
Yeah, I would say the same thing, man. Z saying, I would too, man. If I really had to, I would go to military if I had to.
He'll take it from the 6. Just
he gotta let that go, man.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. And Curley is a receiver in the slot. Matt Flynn is lined up in the shotgun formation. Brings it into his body.
Why are you trying to do? Why wouldn't you just go for the hit? Come on, man. Hey, Damien, man, look at that 141 yards. That's all the boys get.
They're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching. This one's running
out. Already, man. What's up, man? Keep doing your thing, start, man. So we can say, you know, we play on this Madden stuff, man. You know, we get in the NFL, man. I'm be like, I knew they'd care. Beast Mode killer. You know what I'm saying? I had to beat him once, but I knew. Nah, I'm just playing. Nah, that's what's up, Beast Mode, man. You keep doing your thing in that football, man. I played all the way up to the end of my high school, man. And then life situations kind of did it. So if you got a chance, man, keep doing it. That's all I can say.
Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead. Second and short.
Get him, dog. Get him. Don't give him nothing.
Third down. A huge moment. They'll go right to the hurry up. Won't use a timeout here. Matt Flynn is lined up in the shotgun formation.
Man, there's no way. That's a linebacker, bro. That's a full shot, man. Come on, man. Here goes the computer with this.
That might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. The Vikings snap it.
Get that! Come on, give me that! Is that me? Get me that!
Well, what the coach is trying to do, he's trying to
to give his team a lift.
Hey, basketball is just as good as baseball. Hey, bro, if you good at baseball. Hey, man, baseball is where the money is. You know, I would feel like, hey, whatever you like to do, man. Baseball is where the money is if you really into that baseball, man. Soccer is soccer. Soccer in other countries, but in the U.S., only. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But in this country, basketball, I mean, baseball is where the money at. Well, guys, I appreciate y'all for tuning in. It looks like Minnesota couldn't hold off and win. The defense stopped them on that good fourth and two. I guess they thought I was some weaklings or something to go. You know, I was going to go run that little stupid play up the middle like I'm just a scrub. And I had to stop all that. Look at Pierre Paul. Look like he's mad.
This is third down.
Hey, what's up, Foot?
Back to the ground.
Yeah, I'm playing right now.
This time.
I'm playing. I'm the Patriots here. We got a lead, another lead going. This on my other league.
He makes the right call and they get a big first down.
Yeah. I'm about to whoop these scrub. What you got? Yeah, what for them?
First down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Damn.
Picked up a couple that time.
Man, I'm always gonna keep streaming, man, for a while. Well, after this game, I'm gonna chill, but man, I stream every day. Now, what was you saying, Brady?
Backhand time, throws it down the field for another completion.
Oh yeah, it's like small delay. Say, man, I'll be always glad, dog. Having a good time, man. You know, it's my little chill.
Was a nice reception, but not enough for the first
down. My partner beat me on the last one. Boy, looked up, sucker. Oh, my fans up 31-7, man. I came in, he won 52-55. He got a fourth and a 14. That just makes it that much mad. Appreciate it, Beast Mode. Killer, man. Hey, man, I'm always on stream, man. And my father's really trying to get this mad stuff going next year. Now, what are you saying, Chris?
We got a really good running back, and the coaches, they kept giving the running back the football, and they are getting it done.
What is it on Facebook or something?
First and 10. They'll stay on the ground.
So, but you're not on Twitch, though, are you?
Jimmy, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning.
Let's see how clever
he's going to be on this call.
I'm always playing around beating these scores.
On this passing down,
not,
the defense comes out.
They're not doing something stupid for you. Every time I do something stupid, then I lose the game. So. Yeah, but yeah, what else you got, guys?
Another handoff. Angers there that time for the tackle. First down here after the run.
All right. Yeah, man, that's what's up, man. Be careful out there, Phil. Be careful out there, Phil. Just call me, too.
That defensive front looks
that
incredible.
That just called me. I'm mean, like, literally, like, 5 minutes afterward, man, after you did.
We'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. He's got the catch. Barnes going to make the tackle. This was a close one that came down to the wire. What's that feeling on the sideline right now on the winning side?
Oh, it's awesome. When games are close, you're down on the sideline. You look up there every once in a while and you go, I hope we can find a way to win this game today. We did it. It is truly extremely exciting once you get it done.
What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Piece of cake,
and we
piece
leave
of
you
cake.
With the GMC.
You know,
never
hey,
say
hey,
never.
Hey, Damian, man. Jack Bauer, 79. You know, I told you, man, it's, you just gotta, can't give up, man, when you're about to lose. I almost lost, but I came back. What's up, big dog? You ready? I'll be in there 5 minutes. I appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. I already beast mode, man. This, I really rather you know catch me when I'm playing against somebody, man. But right now, this kind of like warm up games, man. We kind of trying to just mess around, and then we'll play in this other league. And when we get on the other league, when we playing against the partners, man, you gotta get on there, man. They be clowning, man. Just like Jack Bauer, 79. Hey, but appreciate you tuning in, Beast Mode Killer, Jack Bowers, and the other two that were on there. Appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. I'm finna get on out of here, man. Y'all be careful, man. We're gonna put one in there for y'all, man.